Hello, YouTube. During which I slept at home like 2 nights. To be honest, I don't even really know where I found all the time and energy to make the last two episodes. Well, that came right on time. As you can probably hear, I did come back a little sickly. It's nothing deadly, just a pretty strong case of the common cold. But yeah, camping was pretty great. I saw the Kissy Water Hoverfly, which is Holland's rarest fly species, actually. And I also saw 7 larvae of the Northern Crested Newt, which does occur, have a wider range in Holland, but it's not too common either. And then on to the hem of the episode. I'm gonna expand the wetlands area, which I started last time with flamingos, with probably the two most popular African wetland animals, crocodiles and hippos. I'm gonna build boat enclosures in the same episode, mostly because I wanna do a combined viewing area right here. Yeah, now, without further ado, let's get started. So, that was the speed build. I'm pretty pleased with how everything turned out, especially, you know, the viewing area on which I'm standing right now, and the hippo stables, which, you know, the way that they swim inside and then rest. I think that looks really nice and helps hippos be hippos because they like to swim a lot. Next episode, I'm probably gonna get buffaloes, which are actually a wetland creature. They are not found in drier areas, or at least not usually. And they will be the first of the big five in this zoo. Of course, I'm going for the whole big five, because, you know, what would be an African savannah safari zoo without the big five? And if you have any suggestions for maybe other animals or how the buffalo enclosure should look, please leave them down below in the comments. And with that, see you later.